you can access your NAS remotely through any web browser. Please note that you do not have to be on the same local network as your NAS to access it remotely. All you need is an internet connection. First, open your favorite web browser. Now enter your NAS's IP address, followed by a colon and 8000. You should now be taken to your NAS's login page. Enter your username and password to log in. Now we can use File Explorer to manage all the files on your NAS. File Explorer can be used to upload and download files, create new folders, create share links to the files on your NAS, and much more. In order to upload a file to your NAS, first click on the Upload button. A dialog box should now pop up. Click on Browse. Select the files that you wish to upload. The files that you have selected will now be queued for uploading. To upload them, click on Start All. As you can see, all files have now been uploaded to the NAS. In order to download a file from your NAS, first select the file that you wish to download, then click on the Action button and select Download. Or alternatively, right-click on the file of your choice and then select Download. Your file should then be downloaded to your PC.